This is how much we really have, guys. Now the water fell back into each other. There's no puddle right here because there's that tree right there. That puddle's not as big. Now it's starting to dry up very fast. There's some more rain clouds over there, so I think we're gonna get some more. Hopefully not. Because then it'll look like it's a totally a lot. There go the dryness. Here goes some dryness up under this tree too. I'm about to walk to the other side of the premises. See how dry it's up under other trees. It's really dry up under that tree, guys. Even this tree.